So, Eddie Hearn, another big night for Anthony Joshua on Saturday. His progress continues. How impressed were you with his performance, first of all?
Well, I mean, you could be critical and say that he was ill-disciplined and he wanted to have a street fight rather than follow the game plan, but so many things that unfolded were very positive. We know he's got a great chin. We know he can get hurt and come back and devastatingly knock his opponent out. He can go rounds as well. So, you know, all in all, it was a great learning fight for him. And the entertainment value he gives is second to none. You know, he's such an exciting heavyweight to watch. I think generally these days, heavyweights just aren't exciting. You know, there's too much pouring and holding and, you know, but Joshua's just there to fight. And the entertainment value on Saturday night against Dillian Whyte was great. And Dillian Whyte was very, very good. I think he's got a big future in the division.
Was there any point in a fight where you were genuinely worried that it was going to come crashing down a little bit?
After the first round, when about 40 people got in the ring, that was when I was mainly worried. the second round, I see that the left hook he got caught with was right in front of me, and it was a huge shot, would have knocked a lot of heavyweights out. It was probably 2 or 3 seconds of his feet, and then he was back to himself, so he recovered well. The third round, he kind of took off and started trying to slow it down because it was going at a frantic pace. And I think from the fourth round, I thought he showed a lot of maturity. You know, he boxed behind his jab, he got his win back, and he got better and better. And the seventh round, he closed the show.
What did Anthony say to you after the fight? Was he expecting to be a little bit more comfortable, or was he happy with how it went?
He was still very pumped, and probably that was the problem in the fight. He